Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy back in the bot lane. We're trying to just catch this last win, move to silver, and be out. I mean, I fucking told you. They blew a flash. That's definitely worth. And Caitlyn started traps, not Q, which means we can put some damage down early. I don't know if they're gonna back in time though. We'll find out. Sure you can handle me, summoner. Sure you can handle me, summoner. Okay, but for real. Yeah. He uses Flay on that, so he's got a little bit of a cooldown. Flay. Yeah, that's a third of your health. Okay. It's another chunk of your health. You probably want to stop doing that. And then you take minion damage. Like, you shouldn't start traps if you don't know if your blitz is capable of landing hooks. Kate used heal. I heard it. That's a matchup you're destined to lose, bud. Unfortunately. I don't even know what you're aiming for on that one. This is pushed in. I got what I wanted, which was a reset on a cannon wave. LOL. I mean, it's gonna push to me, bud. Like, you're trying to freeze it, but it's gonna push to me. So it's whatever. I probably won't get the cannon, but it's gonna be a fat wave. I'm pretty sure your blitz is still here. Not in the proper blitz position. Hell, I even get the cannon. Looks like that's worded. Sure you can handle me. trouble is now we want to push this. I think he figured it out. There you go. She might have had a BF. I don't think she had a BF. It was a pickaxe. That's fine. I mean, it was a trade. Honestly, they won it. Pretty handily. I think they're scared of Wukong or something? I don't know. They're giving us a lot of respect, which I appreciate. Especially because their summoner should be up by now. Probably look out for them. Wow. At least Blitzcrank got the kill. Yeah, I don't have anything for you there, bud. Grand. Okay. The other benefit is that she still doesn't have enough for BF Sword. I don't think. And if they never finish their back, of course, they clearly don't. There you go. That's not what I like to see, though. Shouldn't kill me. Hey there, buddy. He literally moved so I would get hit. I love that guy. That's my new favorite guy. I'm like, he's gonna hook him and I'm just gonna, nope, move so I can get hit. They're all on Blitzcrank though, all the kills. She has BF now. So mid is really feeding. Let him hook you, dummy. There he is. I like that he waited till last hit that. That was my favorite part. My favorite part was when he waited to last hit that.
Not a problem.
All right, we're in this game though. We have to get Blitzcrank. He's so fed. Yeah, I'm gonna take that gold. All right, there we go. I'm okay with not staying for that last one. Alright. Alright. We're doing great now. Anivia will scale at some point. Got a couple shutdown kills. She still doesn't have any mana. We're up an item. Or item component is more like it, but point is we're ahead. Oh, these Blitzcranks. He maxed range that, like, I'm really upset that that hit me. Can he hold that? No. Yep. He dies too. That's a Fed Jax now. This got a lot harder. Basically, if one of them doesn't CC Jax, we die. That's it. That's the game. The whole plot. I mean, Fiora is not doing well, but Maokai isn't either. You're likely dead. He seems like the kind of guy to complain to. Of course, it goes to the support. I'll take that shit down, kill on the Jax. Even though I didn't get the one on the Blitzcrank, I'll be okay. Don't get cocky. Pretty sure next purchase is IE. Seen any rotation from them. That's free gold otherwise. There's Jax. 2-1. Alright, we're out. I eat a boot. How did he get out? That's a bad one. Jax is fun. Cost me my heal. There you go. There you go. What is the next purchase? There's Blitzcrank. That damage is stupid. That damage is outrageous. I don't think y'all can take that. Like, I don't think you have the damage for it. All right, we're doing good. We're doing good now. That's a whiff. Yeah, that's a one fight. You can take a tower or two off of that. No problem. As long as one of the chunky boys tanks. Yeah, don't let him back. That's what he was doing, eh? That should be game. Or at least close to it, eh? Get your rapid fire cannon. I don't even know what you get at this point. Does our Q do magic damage? A little bit. You do have some tanks. I think you just get your thirster here. Yeah, I'm really strong right now. I'm pretty sure that's game. Oh, that should have been like an Anivia triple kill. Well, I mean, I guess that would help. I was wondering if they can kill the Maokai before he takes it. Nope, they can't. Look at Maokai. Good shit, Maokai. Good shit. And with that, we're sober.